Good morning, good afternoon, good evening, and good night, depending on where you are in the world. This is Azeel's Gaming, and I am, of course, Azeel. It's been a bloody long time. There's been another update, which means we're essentially starting again, which I'm not going to complain about, because the last jump didn't go so well. I'm still in my Scania. I've got 11% damage, which I'm going to pretty much go and sort ASAP. How much money do I have? I've got 93,000 in the bank. So that 11% damage is going to cut into that. But I am not far off getting the money I need to buy a garage. And then once I've bought a garage, I can work the money to get another truck and then get another drivers, which means I'll get money faster. But yeah, so let's drive and fix the truck. Busy roundabout, not a fan of this. Oh, going. All the way round. Okay, I'm going to do a U-turn because apparently I want to cause more accidents. And apparently people don't stop when they're doing an illegal turn. Fuck off! Not bad. Cool. Right then, now we need to find a job. $25,000. Alright, okay. How long have I got? 15 minutes. I cannot do that job in 15 minutes. I guess we're taking that one. As you can see, I lined up perfectly for this trailer. Like, not out at all. Thank you. or speed limits. Still totally following the speed limit. Thank you. is also the thing they need that maybe make drivers do it a little better or worse, depending. Damage, like physical damage on the truck. So when you damage a truck by like 11%, you should get like a crack windscreen and shit. I just think it adds to realism, especially if it's done to physics and everything. I think it'd help. And I still need to buy my truck somewhere. It's not used to be a thing. stopped. Okay, the French are morons. Yes, yes, we'll let them park it. That seems like a good idea to me. I got good work. What did I get? Good work. Damage money. No. Not bad. Right then, options. Okay, so the speed limit wasn't on. I just couldn't go faster than 60 for some reason. Okay, well there you are. Lots of sneezes and sniffles. A few crashes. It's all good. It's all good. Thank you very much for watching. And I shall see you all next time, hopefully not after another update. I'm 95,000, I think it's 130 I need for the new garage. So, yeah, I'm taking a bigger job next time, hopefully, because I'll have more time to do it. So, yeah, have a great day, and I'll see you all next time. Ciao, ciao.